what one believes oneself to be, a person in a body, was born and will die. This is the image that appears and will disappear. What one really is was there before birth and is equally available during the lifespan and will continue thereafter the death. It is that in which all the images appear. What is real and true lies beyond names and forms, words and thoughts, divisions and boundaries.